Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to reset GPS settings in any Android phone. By default, any Android phone doesn't provide this option to reset GPS settings. So to reset GPS settings, we have to install a third-party app. So go to your Play Store and simply search for GPS status and toolbox app, and all you have to need, install this app on your phone. And once done, go ahead and launch the GPS status app on your phone. If you're first time, tap on accept, and here allow GPS status to access this device location. Make sure to tap on while using the app, and now tap on this hamburger menu. And here, tap on Manage GPS State. And now all you have to need to reset GPS settings on your Android device, just tap on Reset. And the app will be reset your Android phone GPS settings. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.